On a cold winter's night, as the winds blew across the wild moor, poor Mary came wandering home with her child, till she came to her own father's door. Papa, oh Papa, she cried, come down and open the door, or the child in my arms will perish and die from the wind that blows across the wild moor. But the old man was deaf to her cries. Not a sound of her voice did he hear. While the watchdog did howl, and the village bell tolled, and the wind blew across the wild moor. Oh, how the old man must have felt when he came to the door the next morn, and he found Mary dead, but the child yet alive, clutched close to his dead mother's breast. Now the old man in grief pined away, and the babe to its mother went soon. And no one, they say, has lived there to this day, and the cottage has been left to ruin. Now the villagers point out the place where the ivy grows over the door, saying there Mary died, once a fair village bride, from the wind that blows across the wild moor.